Oh my god. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh my god. Hold on, I have to tell him. Babe!
Yeah.
Dominique is pregnant.
Wow.
That's so great, Dominique.
Congratulations, sweetheart.
Nick must be so happy for you.
Yeah, you guys have only been dating for like 2 months. That's incredible. And don't worry, we'll keep this just between us, at least for the first 3 months.
Hey, Dominique, what he means is that he actually wants to plan a baby shower for you. Yeah, in the next 2 months. I want to come to the mall and fix something now. Dominique, can I call you right back? No, I just have some food on the stove and I don't want to burn lunch. Yeah, I'll call you right back. Can you open the door? Jonas, can we please talk?
Mr. Nothing's got a lot. He's got a lot to say. He's good at being what he's not and gives nothing away. Another day goes on by. Speaks his heart. No, 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 no. You take his chance with what he got. It's too late now to stop. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You push and you pull, you struggle with the knife. It's tying you up while you're fading. You give and you take it, taking what you got. Round and round till it breaks you. You push and you pull it, struggle with the knot. It's tying you up while you're fading to your show a sign. He looks to the sky above for a glimpse of what it means.
It's not fair.
I know.
And I'm happy for him. No, we've been trying for 4 years. They've been together, what, 2 months? They're already having a baby.
You know we're gonna have a baby.
Right.
We are. You know it's gonna take a little more help medically with us, but something good is going to happen. And we're gonna be able to afford it.
Sometimes I feel like such a loser. I mean, why me? I mean, I have to have sperm in me. I mean, I came from sperm. I gotta have one sperm somewhere inside of my body.
You do, honey. You do. Everything is gonna be great.
I want you to have a child. And I feel like I'm robbing you of that experience. I understand if you want to leave me.
I will never leave you. We're gonna have a child, honey. And I want it to be from you. We're gonna make it happen. We're gonna find a way. Do you believe me? Because, you know, you have to believe it too, Jonas.
I don't.